एवरीवन, यू गॉट योर टेस्ट। आफ्टर द 20 मिनट्स यू विल सबमिट दिस टेस्ट टू मी। आई एम प्रोवाइडिंग द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दैट टेस्ट। टेस्ट फोर्थ साइंस। Time is 20 minutes. And marks 10 minutes. First question is, pick the correct option. Number one, tapeworms and roundworms. Roundworms are A, parasites, B, scavengers, C, carnivorous, or D, omnivorous. Tapeworms and roundworms are, answer is parasites. You know parasites, the organisms which take their food from the living bodies, that is known as the parasites. Second question, salamanders are dash animals, terrestrial. Those animals live on the land. Amphibians, those animals live on land as well as in water. Aquatic, those animals live in water. Yet deep, aerial, those animals, they fly in the air. Right answer is, salamanders are dash animal. Answer is amphibian. You know very well, amphibian. Amphibian live on land as well as in water. Amphibians, toad, frog, salamander, these are the example of amphibian. Next is aerial animals can fly in the sky because they have hollow bones, wings, yeah, both A and B, yeah, none of these. Aerial animals can fly in the sky because they have hollow bones, B, wings, C, both A and B, yeah, D, none of these. Right answer, both A and B. Hollow bones and wings. The answer is both A and B. Fourth, the natural home of an animal is called. The natural home of an animal is called A, zoo, B, habitat, yeah, C, cave, yeah, D, none of these. Answer is habitat. What is the definition of habitat? A place where animals live is called its habitat. The right answer is habitat. Fifth, monkey is an dash animal. Aerial, those who fly in the sky. Aquatic, those animals live in the water. Arboreal, those live on trees. Yeah, all of these. Right answer is arboreal. Monkey is an arboreal animal. Next B part. Name the following. Number one, animals that live mostly on trees are called. Answer is arboreal. Second, some animals in winter go for a deep sleep that helps them to save energy and survive winter without eating. It is known as hibernation. Animals go for a long sleep during the winter. This process is known as the hibernation. Question number 3. What helps duck to swim in water? Name that part of their body. What helps duck to swim in water? Name that part of their body. Answer is webbed feet. Your writing must be neat and clean. You write neat and clean, and you write only answer in the case of the MCQs. And you write one word, only one sentence on one word. Question number 4. Animals that eat plants or plants product as well as flesh of other animals are called. Yani animals that eat plants as well as the flesh of other animals are called omnivorous. I'm telling here that there are the 3 types of the animals based on the food habits. Number 1, herbivorous. They eat plants and plants product. Example, cow and buffalo. Second is carnivorous. Carni means flesh, or bors means eater. So those animals eat flesh of other animals are called the carnivorous. Third is omnivorous, or animals that eat plants as well as the flesh of other animals are called the omnivorous. The right answer is omnivorous. And next is 5th. Give an example of scavengers. Do you know very well scavengers? The animals which eat flesh of dead animals are called the scavengers. Examples of the scavengers: vulture, crow. You write only one. Like this, you can solve your test. Your handwriting must be neat and clean. And you write, and in MCQs, you write only answers. Then you write the one word, that.